Hi, welcome to Easy Classes. In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix sound or audio problems on Windows 11 devices. Friends, if you are experiencing any problem related to sound on Windows 11, don't worry, we have few solutions to fix this. Okay, without wasting time, let's get started. First method, you'll find the speaker icon in the right corner taskbar. Click on that, and most of the time, we will forget to raise the volume. So most of the time, we'll keep this in the lower side. So make sure you have selected in the right side. So this is how we can increase the volume, and if you forgot to increase the volume, please do that. Now if you don't find the sound is not working on your system, then move to the second method, that is troubleshoot methods. Right click on the icon again and select troubleshoot sound problems. Click on that. Now you need to enter the password, so put the password for your user account, then it will automatically detect the problems related sound. If it found any problems, it will detect and show you. Then you can follow the instruction of the system to fix this. Now you need to restart your device once to save the changes, then find whether the problem is solved or not. If the sound problems are still occur, then move to the third method, that is device manager. Go to the Windows search bar and search for device manager. It's under the control panel. You can find in best match result. Click on that to open. Now you will find the bunch of drivers which has installed on the system. There you need to find sound, video and game controllers. Click on this to expand. Now right click on the high definition audio device and select properties. Then go to the driver. There you will find update driver. Click on that. Now select browse my computer for drivers in the second option. Then select let me pick from a list of available drivers on my computer. Click on that. Now you will find a single or multiple drivers which has installed for the device. So select the latest one and say next. Then yes. Now it will install necessary drivers for the sound. Now close the window, then reboot your system once. Now find whether the sound is working or not. If you see the problem is still there, then don't worry, we have last option, that is set the playback devices. So right click on the icon again and select sound settings. Now scroll down in the advanced section, you will find more sound settings. Click on that. Then select the speakers which are set to default and select properties. Now go to enhancements and make sure it has disabled. If it is enabled, make it disabled or just enable it once and say apply and say OK. Now reboot your system once and try to find whether the problem is solved or not. And again come here and select the speakers and select properties and go to advanced. Then in the default format, select the last option and apply and test. You can see here the green bars will appear while you are testing. So if you found it's working, that's fine. If you don't find it's working, then again come here and select each option and apply and test. So once it's fixed, say OK and close the window. That's it guys. This is how we can fix sound or audio problems on Windows 11 laptops or desktops. Hope you find helpful. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. And also don't forget to share this video with your friends. Thanks for watching.